Jesus talks about hell more than anyone in the Bible, and if you don't believe in him, he's going to send you there. The Bible says that the eternal flames of hell burn forever and ever, and the smoke of the torment of those who are suffering never ends. If you don't believe in Jesus, if you don't belong to Jesus, if you don't turn from your sin and trust in him, he's got a fire with your name on it.